Ready, race three, Albion Park. Right. Racing, five-star step with them. Sir Truculent with good speed off the inside. Split Sounds going forward to lead them up in the early part. The Bolter, Mere Magic gets across to be in second. Sir Truculent's running third and running fourth as five-star as they round the home turn. Then Pump It, followed by next in the field, Regal Rocky. And last of all was Lucky Hero. So in front here is Mere Magic. But Sir Truculent's looming up on the outside and quickly takes the lead going onto the back. Three lengths clear now. Five-star's improving on the outside. He's starting to chase. Then came Mere Magic. Further back to Pump It. Next in the field then came Lucky Hero from Regal Rocky. Last of all, Split Sound running the turn. It's all Sir Truculent though. Three lengths in front to Five Star, who can do no better. And down to the wire, Sir Truculent scored by 3.5. Second, Five Star, I'd say just in front of Pump It. Then was Lucky Hero, who ran fourth, followed then by Regal Rocky, Mere Magic. And Split Sound finished last in around 42 and 10.